What's good, K-Real? Love Pocket Gang. Weapon ever since. I've been doing this shit ever since, man. I think y'all niggas know what time it is. I'm actually in the back waiting on my pre-interview. I just been sitting back and watching everybody and seeing how the judges. Hey, what's up?
Good.
We're gonna have to dial like 2 or 3 minutes to go on when you're up, okay? I'm going.
No, not on. Just your pre-interview.
Okay.
Just to get that out of the way.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah, like I said, man, I'm gonna do my pre-interview for the Ohio Y'all Town. It's really a big thing. I just want to thank y'all for even better than you be here in that situation. But all praise go to God. Like I say, Lost Hockey Gang, ever since brand, you know, doing big things, man. Going deep, man. Just how I always do, man. You feel me? I always do like this. You feel me? Turn up, turn down for what? All the time, all the way to Ohio. Oh, yeah, and I love you, Mom. I love you, Pop. I appreciate you, Mom, for, you know, sending that to me so I can take care of you real good. But that's so amazing. I love you forever. All right, shout out to all my family. You know, it's a real moment, man. I'm not nervous. I'm just ready. I've been ready, you know what I'm saying? That's what I've been waiting for. Living legacy, walking testimony. I know it's good.